He's gonna get up to 2K quick. No. I just took it out of a tree. I'm broadcasting a lot of. Wait, he's coming to me? Yes. How? Yeah. That's what I've been doing this entire time. Holy shit, you look like an Aunt Charlie from here. Well, so there's a big shit in front of the gate to give me. One or two people can ride the T-Rex. Maybe. All right. Shit, how do you spell that? Lotosaurus Rex. What? S-A-U-R... S-A-U-R... S-A-U-R-O-U-S-S. I say him to wander. What did he do? Oh. I would hate to see the thing that can actually take him on. Second there, I thought we had a terror bird in here. I have a shit ton of meat to deposit. Where do you want it? Shit. Let me look. I know I can make the first metal one, but not the second. I can make the industrial grill. Perfect for cooking meat in bulk, staying warm, and providing light powered by gasoline. Yeah. The next one is called an industrial cooker. Burns gasoline to cook large quantities of food quickly. Puts various ingredients in this to make soups, stews, and dyes. This. Okay. Probably the fabricator. It is a metal recipe. We need 40 oil. But it'll pretty much exhaust all the resources in this thing. Other than the cementing paste. One thing we'll have to, once we get the, can we make our dedicated servers just us, or does it, or can it not be private? Did you hear me? Well, at least somebody can hear me. I'm a home. Mm-hmm. It's a diving board! That reminds me of Orcana of Time. I like chicken, Daddy. We need to have a prehistoric chicken in here. I know they're in the island map, so. I wonder if Angel's watching this now. Yeah, he's gotten bigger, Lyle. Here he is. I guess it was well worth it. Hey, Charlie? There's a lovely mop. There. For some reason he got stuck on the rock somehow. Well, here comes the Rex. Get him! Well, he did have a small snowman of shit over here a bit ago. A lot. Again. That's fun.
ma'am.
Let's see. Do I even... I got 10 trank arrows. Nope. 11 left. Could be me. I'm halfway. Again, Lotto? What the hell were you doing to crunch your big toe? One little light did all this. Holy shit. Kinda what it is. Oh, if the... So anyone can join it. Quite hard to see at night. Oops, little salt and then big at the left. There was something big over there. Let's go back and get one. He's going to get it. All I saw was a tail, and it was a big tail. Where we were... Pops being right upside the head. Praise it. Uh-oh. I heard, bees. Ants that fly. Bombs away! Bullshit. They're all over the place on my map. I can't turn and look and not see one. because the one we captured earlier was a male, if I remember right. It exploded. Joy. Way over there. That's right. Best one. Yes. Yum, yo! Yeah. see a lot of iron. To our left. Is it? Yeah. Holy shit, the iron. What the fuck? I've already been looking. Or anything. Just all that matter. Damn, couldn't reach it. The cactus. Yeah, this is where I was at when I died. By Golem. Up, there's one. Alright, what is he? What, male? And there's another one further down. Both of them are male. And a rusted color. Because I already know what's going to go on. I'm keeping my eye out for other T-Rexes. Oh, the other side. Yeah, it has. Kind of greenhorn. I've never seen a T-Rex in here. Oh, we're going that far? Some kind of cave in there. Looks like some kind of cave to our left. Yeah, straight ahead now. Okay. Nope. Yeah, I see it. No, it's almost time for me to go to bed. Exploring. The hell is that? Yeah. Yellow. In here and take a look to your right. I think Lotus said he saw a spider. I don't have it with me. I'm not trying to go as light as possible. I'm guessing that's the treasure boxes then. I get the feeling I'm about to find a spider. I found a crypt. Oh, there's a dead body. The hell are you? Yeah. I'm not getting old names. Looking. Not seeing any. Something just attacked me. Something. No, it was my, vulture, never mind. Probably attacked one of these guys. Yeah. Did you fall off? You know where this place is, so why don't we just come back and tell me all about it. Something called an onyx. Another question is getting out. Whew. No, you won't be able to see me. I kind of went further back. See me? Something just happened. I'm hearing wind. The four main bosses. And we got enemies now. Guess that's a beetle. Oh, that's a spider. There's one other. Yeah, see, he's right there. Oh shit. That shotgun wrecks. Yeah.